It's your 11-year-old boy, we're doing this Red Dead mission, and I, heard that this mission was good, and, like, people like watching it. So, I've played this whole entire game, so I've finished it. What I'm trying to say is, like, I finished the whole entire game, and, I know it's perfectly gonna go. I'm not gonna spoil anything. Let's begin.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me, and you all will. Now remember,
you need money. Thank you.
Don't make this kill you. Mr. M, leave these fine folks of their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back there. I got this one dying.
Hey, you. Give me your money.
Give me everything you got. Quick.
Okay. Fine, it's yours.
I want cash. I don't want to be a bad boy.
Nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. You told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins. That's it.
Damn. We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now. We got you surrounded.
That's it. Greasy son of a bitch. He set us up.
Thank
you. See, that's a good time for sarcasm. Do you want
to? You gentlemen,
something.
Okay.
The trunk. Follow me, gentlemen.
Shoot! I hate that I turned it on in mode where every single time I just shoot or stop moving, it will turn off. It will like get rid of it. How did they know who I am? Okay, I need to use more than just my pistol. Hurry up. Get covered. Obviously something's gonna a move, because there's a such thing as arrows. I'm not trying to be offensive, but just saying. There's a lot more than just that. We're going to have to move quickly out of here. I can't believe the guy likes us. Oh, armpit shot. And now he got a big pit. And that's going to stink up. Rot. Blood. Your body will too. Hey, you. You ain't doing too much. Get a trash can. Work on it. Turn up the feet up. Okay, let's go this way, I guess. Lenny, you have the lead now. Go, Dutch. Next time, horse. What's your name, horse? Shoot. I must have did that with another gun somewhere. Okay, got him. We can't follow Lenny. I gotta go back and grab my gun. Shoot. I guess this is all I'm just gonna have to do. But the shark is gonna have to come out again. Oh, he just fell on top of him. Recommended because it will kill you. Okay, there's another person somewhere. Hey, you! Get Lassa. Besides one time in San Denis, where I tried to rob the train, I think it was. Go. I see it too, Dutch. You don't have to. You said it. You got a broke back. Lucky it wasn't a mountain. Okay, one more. Okay, one more. That's it. Just gonna get a little bit more tobacco. Dang it! They do not stop. My bounty on my head's gonna be so high. To the stupid Dutch. Die. Sit down. Everybody get out of here. I'm about to run. run out of ammo soon. Yeah, go to the ridge. Make sure these horses don't wreck. Unlike the trolley did, that we did to the other guy. Dynamite? Once we get back, I am purchasing. Oh my god, Dutch! You raised my bounty, Dutch, for $300?
Yeah.
Lenny, I know. You don't have to say yeah. But you raised.
You know what, Dutch? Next time, it's not damn discretion.
Seemed like a good lead.
I know, but.
Well. We made it. Thanks to you.
Don't miss it.
Yeah.
Everybody gets like $20.
Now we each got $15. Oh, and a quarter. Don't forget the quarter.
Shut up, Arthur. He set us up. Played me like a yokel. Put the law on us. What do we do to him? What did I do to him?
Yell at him?
I guess he thinks he's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you. So,
my embarrassing.
What are we doing next, Dutch?
We just need money. One more decent.
Not this again, Dutch.
The bank is our bet. Jose,
Dutch, I'm fine with us just going on the run.
Especially after that.
I don't feel so good.
Now you just got a bash on the head. Come on, I'm taking you back to
Dutch,
camp.
Dutch, if we decide to go kill Billy the Kid,
there,
we'll be this gone. Come on, let's go kill his gang.
Hey, wait a minute.
Man, I got $15.33. Yay! That was worth the cost. Anyways, my, recording is about to die, so oops. So I'll see you in the next video.